and see what goes down in the kitchen. Picture.